minutes defensively on Kofi Coburn, more than impressive.
Not an easy task for anybody in college basketball. This is Andre Curbelo just off the bench. Trickles it out to Dosunmu for a wide open three. And that's what Curbelo... On the drive, Curbelo Walker came over to close that off. Here's Dosunmu with seven to shoot. Frazier backs out for three, and that one falls.
For Bashanis Vili to continue to ride Woodrow Ogo up the lane.
And Dosunmu got a hand on it, tipped back. Oh, nice push ahead by Curbelo on a one-hand flush for Io.
He has been, I think, the most important player for Illinois.
On the Illinois sideline, didn't change things as that second foul stands. Grandison gets the steal ahead to Dosunmu. A little stop and go for two.
Now, that's a reason... Fundamental really good job, Kevin, of pushing, even though it may be a foot or two, Coburn away from the sweet spot offensively, because if you don't, that's what happens.
That's a pretty good by eight as Dosunmu goes to work against Banton. Look at that traffic collapsing on him. He muscles his way up, gets the put back, and he'll go to the line for one more.
And you mentioned it's going to be on display here. Not just the drive, but watch how quickly, after he takes a little bit of contact, he reloads and is the first one back off the floor. That's why he's shooting for a chance at an and one.
Foul on Banton, his second, sending Dosunmu to the
Allen, who was dribbling right up the floor, and he took it at, right at Coburn.
Dosunmu around the Coburn. Straight to the alley-oop from Io. Got an open look, left it a little short. Curbelo plucks it out of the air. Look at the push from the freshman Curbelo, trying to split two defenders. The underhand of Dosunmu, and oh my, a poster! Io Dosunmu with the highlight dunk.
You can tell by watching him practice and go through shoot around, he cares and wants to get better.
Here's Hawkins, backs out to Dosunmu. Dosunmu will turn the corner on Allen all the way to the rim for two.
And how about the job that Coburn sensed?
Here's Adam Miller, freshman looking to drive that one towards the rim, has to back out to Williams. Frazier, nine to shoot, got past Allen. In the air, Dosunmu, hesitation, drives baseline. That one is a foul.
Pinch down now with Coburn down there on the block.
One for two for the Illinois. Trying to stretch. They've led by as much as five, Nebraska by as much as nine. Dosunmu, the no-look to Frazier in the corner. That three falls. Trent Frazier, giant bucket. He's gone.
For Teddy Allen as well.
The Huskers are plus 11 with Teddy Allen on the floor. Pretty impactful performance tonight for Teddy Allen, who was leading the charge as far as the Husker emotions off that timeout. Dosunmu with the jumper. That'll quiet some emotions when Io Dosunmu
is done on both ends of the floor. There, his offensive rebound against the best rebounding team in the Big Ten in the form of Illinois creates opportunities for Nebraska.
And there's Walker again.
Or go inside to Coburn and make the
because of an infraction back at Tennessee. Had to sit out the first half of it. Here comes McGowan's driving in on Coburn. No, the tip try won't go. And now Miller comes out of the pack with a loose ball. Dosunmu in the open floor, driving around Allen. Turn it on, it's a two-point game. Here's Dosunmu again. Kick out, Williams, extra pass to Miller.
Nice job by McGowan's of being there on the catch.
And to shoot, Io to work. And a foul is called. Front end of the one-on-one is good to tie at the line. Shiro favors Illinois. Each team has committed nine fouls, so a foul non-shooting means two free throws. Dosunmu attacking inside, muscles it through. Game for the Huskers this year, and Coburn controls the tip. And here comes Io Dosunmu again. No other Illini has scored since the 7:48 mark in the second half. And Dosunmu going to work again on the baseline, right to the rim to give Illinois the lead.
I mean, there's no secret to Gallons of moving his feet. Bear in mind, Walker down there, the primary defender on Coburn, playing with four.
Here's Frazier. The ball fake back to Dosunmu for three. Straight on three. Straight on money for Io Dosunmu, who's
of the opposition.
12 on the shot clock for Illinois. Dosunmu. Five to shoot. Going to work. Stops deep two.